Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Rod coming at you with a new video. So if you guys haven't seen on my Instagram, me and my fiance finally got married and it's finally official. So today we're going on our honeymoon. So we're gonna take you along for the ride and you guys are gonna see where we are and what we're doing, and it's just gonna be fun. I'm excited. You excited?
Yep.
It's my husband, guys. So comment below where you guys think we are going, and when we get there, you guys will see. I'm super excited. I'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna finish packing. Okay guys, so we're leaving in a little bit, but I wanted to show you the car that Stevie got for us for our honeymoon. This is our car that we rented, and it's ours for the week. Isn't it so nice? So I just came out here to put a few things in the trunk before we leave. This is the outside of it, and then this is the inside of it. Come on, y'all. How nice is this? So nice. I'm so excited about this. We got chargers. We got all our goodies in the back. So we're going to finish packing, and then we are on our way. Comment down below where you think we're going. And those of you who know where we're going, be quiet and just guess something else. Just kidding. I love you guys. I'll see you in a bit. Okay guys, so this is my bouquet that I had on my wedding day with the charm of my parents, and I want to show you guys before we left because it might die. But I'm gonna dry this beautiful thing out, and then I'm gonna shadow box it with mine and Stevie's bouquet. With mine and Stevie's vows. But look how beautiful this is, guys. So pretty, right? And I'm gonna dry it out and then shadow box it with mine and Stevie's vows, and then my parents. Okay guys, we're back. It's about 11 o'clock and Stevie and I are about to take off. You ready, babe?
Yeah, I've been ready.
We're about to go on our honeymoon, so comment down below where you guys think we're going, and when we get there, I'll tell you guys where we are and I'll show you guys where we are. But I'll check in with you guys in like an hour, maybe an hour and a half. I'm wearing my tiara because I am a princess. Don't hate. And I'm also wearing my the charm that I wore. It was around my bouquet, and I wear it on my necklace for my mom. So we love you. We have our rings on. And we will check in with you guys in a little bit. Stay tuned. Commented below on where you think we're going, and when we get there, we will show you. I'm hoping that there's a sign that says welcome to and where we're going so I can show you guys, but it's raining here, so we shall see. But in about another hour and 40 minutes, you guys will get to see the Airbnb we're staying at, and I will reveal where we're going. So hope you guys are enjoying our first little vlog being married, and I'll see you guys soon. Okay guys, we made it finally. So I was trying to take a picture of like where we were and everything, but the weather was just too crappy. So I hope you guys commented down below where we were. So where we are is Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. That's where we're spending our honeymoon with my husband. So we are about to go into this awesome Airbnb we found, and I can't wait to show you guys. You guys ready? Okay guys, we are in our Airbnb. So this is what, oh my goodness, it's so cute guys. Look how nice it is. This is so cute. Yeah, look. This is so freaking cute. So this is where we will be spending our week. Look how cute it is. Look, these little cups. There's even cheese and stuff.
It feels surreal to actually be here.
This is so nice, guys. It's beautiful. It's such a yucky day here, but it's so nice. Yes. Oh, they hooked us up, guys. Lysol wipes. Okay, I can deal with this mirror. Okay, what? Cute little bathroom. The pictures doesn't do it justice. The pictures don't do it justice. All right, guys, let's go upstairs. What? Okay. This is so nice. Look at this artwork. I don't know if I should be showing y'all that. This loft area. Nice big TV. Another little bathroom.
Two bedrooms.
Another bedroom. So guys, this is where we'll be spending our honeymoon. This is so nice. This is kind of scary. But this is so nice. Look. He said this is my spot right here. Hold on, guys. Let's go. Come with me. We're going to go check out the balcony. This is so cute. The pictures just don't do it justice. It's kind of, like I said, guys, it's kind of yucky here today, but look. Yes. Okay, guys, so this is where we will be staying for the next week to enjoy our honeymoon. I don't know about you guys, but this place is hot. And I am super excited to spend this week in our own little house away from everything and everybody. So we're going to go get unpacked. I'm probably going to take a shower and then probably go get something to eat. But this vlog's not over yet, so stay tuned for more. I love you guys. Mwah! Hey, hey, hey. Good morning, guys. So I just wanted to show you this beautiful view that we have from our little condo. It's gorgeous. I love waking up to it. It's a little chilly out here right now, but this beautiful view is what I have to look out on every single morning, every single night, and I can come out here and read. I can come out here with a glass of wine. I am old enough to drink, for those of you who don't know. But it's so pretty, right? All right, guys, this is the first day of our honeymoon. It's kind of cool here, but we're about to go on a bike ride for our pool bits. So excited, but beautiful here, just windy. You ready, babe?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, guys, so we're back. We're riding bikes down the boardwalk. Look how beautiful it is. This is my attempt to ride a bike while recording, guys, so hopefully no accidents. All right, guys, so I'm gonna enjoy this bike with my hubby, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. If you do, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you soon. We love you. Bye. All right, guys, just so you know, we're in Rehoboth Beach. See, Rehoboth Beach. Anyways, it's beautiful out here. cold but beautiful. Hobie's Beach, Delaware. Hi. This is what I've been wanting. This and this, hush puppies. Crab night. We decided to eat at home because we wanted to be safe. So, smells so good. Can't wait to dig in. Steve's already eating. Come on now. Exactly what Mama wanted. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
I'm saying that because that's two things I've been wanting, and my husband came and got it for me. All right, guys, we're gonna go eat. See you guys in a little bit. Hey, guys, good morning. So it's about 10 o'clock. This is our third day in to our honeymoon, and Stevie and I have not been out to eat yet since we got here, so we're about to go grab some breakfast. Stevie's favorite thing of all time.
Yep.
So we're about to go grab some breakfast at a local place, and we will show you the yummy food we get and show you around if they don't confiscate my phone. Just kidding. See you guys in a bit. So guys, fun fact about today, we are married a week today. I just felt like I should share that with you guys because it's exciting. So we're married a week today. We got married last Tuesday, and now we're on our honeymoon in this beautiful place. And I don't know, I just feel really excited. So I wanted to share with you guys. I got my parents on me always. Hey guys, so this is where we decided to go. If you guys have ever been here, comment below if the food is good or the breakfast is good or not. We're chilling outside because it's a beautiful day out, and why not? So like I said, comment down below if you've ever been here before. I would really like to know if the food is good or not. Guys, look at Stevie's hot chocolate. Look how cool that is, right?
It's nice, right?
It's so cool. And obviously y'all know I got my coffee, but that is so cool. It looks so good. Yes.
It's yummy.
That's all you right there.
The wind blew our water over.
The wind blew our water, well, Stevie's water, all over the place. So I guess that's the perks of eating outside.
I got a mustache.
How is it?
It's good.
But it's pretty nice out here. Windy, but we don't regret it. Now, what to eat? Okay, guys, so I just wanted to point out that I've been here twice. I've been to Rehoboth and Bethany. The reason why we came down here is because Steve's never been down here. But the one thing I really like about this place is everybody's so friendly, and it's just so peaceful and so nice. I got complimented on my bag and my nails about 4 to 5 times already. And it's just someplace you really want to take your... Thank you. Someplace you really want to take your loved ones, or if you guys are going on a honeymoon or you just want to come down here, I think you should. And Stevie, babe, what do you think?
Hot.
You like this place?
Love it.
Would you live down here?
Definitely.
So I'm gonna try to get him to move down here in a few years because I am obsessed with this place. It's so nice and friendly. And if you've seen our waiter, yeah, he bought us all these goodies in front of me. So I'm happy, Stevie's happy, and we're gonna enjoy the rest of our food when it comes. Alright guys, we just got our food. It came out really fast. We both got omelets. And Stevie got an omelet with a waffle and bacon. About to dig in. This looks so good. They are not playing with this omelet, guys. It is packed. Crazy good. Hey guys, so we are getting ready to go out on a date night. I just got done doing my makeup. I love the way it came out. Love the way my cheeks look. Love the way my eyes look. Love this eyeshadow. And for my hair, I just blew it out, straightened it, and then threw in a little hairspray. So I am all ready. Now I just have to go get dressed. So I will show you guys where we're going when we get there. This is our first date night as husband and wife. So it's really exciting. This bedroom is everything. Anyways, I love you guys, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, so we're at the bowling alley right now, and this is awesome. Look how awesome that is. That's so cool. Now look at that, that's even more awesome. Being really, really safe, we're wearing our facial masks. But I'm in love with this thing. What do you think, guys? You think he's gonna strike?
I hope so.
You said he hopes so. Guys, comment down below who's gonna win. Who do you think's gonna win, me or Stevie? Comment down below now. So guess who won? 1965. Stevie won. That's all right. Alright guys, so this is our score after the second round. This is our second round. Not bad. I mean, obviously Stevie won again, but very, very proud of that number. Guys, look how many geese are coming this way. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. And they're still coming. So, this is so awesome. They're still coming. Oh my goodness. Now it's coming in like a straight line. It's so peaceful out here, guys. I could spend all day out here. Oh, look, there's a squirrel jumping. It's so peaceful. It's so awesome. I don't wanna leave. I don't want to leave, guys. We have today and tomorrow full days, and then Friday we come home. So it's exciting to come home, but I will miss this peacefulness. So cool. This is the most I've seen since we've been here. Hi, squirrel. Enjoying every last moment of our honeymoon. Okay guys, so today is our last day here in Rehoboth Beach. It's a bittersweet moment, but I'm very grateful, very blessed that we got to spend this week away with each other and got to just spend our honeymoon together. So my favorite part about this whole trip, honestly, is this beautiful, beautiful view that we have from our Airbnb. It's beautiful, it's gorgeous, and it's just something that I'll always remember and I'll always take in, especially our little ducky friends over there just chilling, and the little squirrels. It's been very peaceful and very relaxing, and something that Steve and I both needed now that we are husband and wife. And today is just gonna be taking in every last bit of Rehoboth Beach before we head back home tomorrow. So thank you guys for staying tuned on this honeymoon vlog. And it's not over, but this vacation is coming to an end, sadly. But this is just beautiful, relaxing, peaceful. And if you guys know me, I'm a nature girl, so this is one of my favorite parts of the whole honeymoon, besides getting to spend some time with my husband. Bittersweet moment. But I love you guys. And I'll be back in a little bit. quack, quack. This is so cool. Hi, duckies. They swim so fast. One last view of this beautiful lake before we leave, guys. Something we will never forget. Okay, guys, so we are on our way home from Delaware. Sad faces all around. We had an amazing time. This is Steve's first time out here. What did you think, babe?
It was awesome.
Would you come back?
Definitely.
Everyone's so nice out here. There's no taxes on anything, so it was really easy for us to get what we wanted to eat and stuff like that. The house was amazing. The people are amazing. And sad venture is over, but this isn't the end. We will definitely be coming back to Delaware. So if you guys like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And me and my hubby, we'll see you guys real soon. Love you guys.